Welcome to Buy Spares. How to service a Gtech AirRam vacuum cleaner. Important: before replacing a part in any electrical appliance, you must ensure that the appliance is first unplugged from the mains. Buy Spares sell a range of parts for AirRam cleaners. If you have a problem with the drive gears, see another of our videos. Caution: take the battery off before working on the cleaner. To replace the filters, lift off the container top, then use a coin to turn the fixing and remove the filters. Open and lift out the filter element. Drop in the new one. Before fixing the assembly back on the cover. To replace the brush rolls and caps if worn, simply remove these screws. Lift the cap off and carefully pull the roller away. When refitting, engage the brush onto the spindle. Then fit the cap and the screws. If these rear wheels are damaged or worn and loose, they can be easily replaced. Remove the wheel cover using a small screwdriver. Using circlip pliers, remove the clip and lift the wheel off the axle, noting the position of the washers. Finally, fit the new wheel, making sure the washers and the circlip are in the correct place. Then push the cap on before testing the machine. For all the spares you need, visit www.buyspares.co.uk.